When you talk about this moment of the draft and what the draft is like, this is a huge moment in your life.
It hasn't even yet.
Now, one team in the top 10 told me you were the next Adrian Peterson.
Very strong. I haven't seen a running back his power in probably like at least 10 years.
There's no sure thing, but he's as close as there is.
My dream as a kid, you say I'll get drafted by an NFL team. You dedicate all your time for it, I mean, all the sacrifices you took for this. You know, growing up in my environment, man, I could have been a drug dealer, could have been a killer, could have been anything. I chose the football route and it saved me. I crossed that stage, get that jersey in the hat, and man, everyone hit me.
Welcome to the NFL Draft.